U.S. Senate candidate Marsha Blackburn has named Pilot Corporation founder Jim Haslam II and the construction company leader Steve Smith as her Senate campaign finance chairman. Haslam founded the Pilot gas station chain back in 1958, and his son is Governor Bill Haslam. Now, Smith is chairman of Horry and Smith Contractors. He served as the finance leader for Senator Lamar Alexander's Senate and also presidential bid.